Idol released their fourth mini-album, I Burn, on January 11th. I Burn is part of the I series, starting with their debut album, I Am, followed by I Made and I Trust. The title track, Hua, features Asian-inspired instrumentals with a hint of Moomba tone. The song features three major themes / metaphors. Winter describes the bare, broken, and painful state after a breakup. Fire illustrates the awakening and powerful strength to overcome the pain. And flower alludes to the bloom, rebirth, and new beginnings that follow. Hwa in Korean is a homonym, same sound but different meanings. Hwa refers to fire and anger, while hwa refers to flower, bloom, and spring. In the first two choruses, the girls sing of the first hwa, meaning fire and anger. In the last chorus, they sing of the second hwa, meaning flower, bloom, and spring, taking the audience through the process of a burning fire, literally turning into a blooming flower in the span of 3 minutes and 17 seconds. Shout out to the leaders Hoyeon for producing and writing hwa, rocking the winter white hair. Shout out to Mian, Minmi, and Wookie for complete and powerful vocal combination. Shout out to Sujin for killing the choreography, and Shiwa for having the most iconic part of the song. My name is K-Pop Sociology. Remember to like and subscribe for more.